So the other day, I moved in with my girlfriend. Now, I just want to say something before this video gets going here. I know a lot of you might be, you know, feminists or, you know, people that are nice and all that good shit, but before you thumbs down this video, please watch this in its entirety because I guarantee by the end of this video, you're going to agree with everything you see in here. But with that being said, I did in fact move in with my girlfriend. Now, I know a lot of you guys that hate me out there, you're going, oh, don't you mean your boyfriend, Archfiend? Listen. She's a girl. I've confirmed it. We've had sex. Not to brag, but we've had sex. I mean, it's technically sex. I mean, it lasted about 20 seconds because, I mean, you know, it's sensations and, you know, things happen and I can't hold out that long. All right? You know, it happens to all of us. Right? Well, anyway, I decided to move in with her. She, you know, was just so impressed with the way I am. And I mean, who wouldn't be impressed with a guy like me? I mean, we've been dating for at least two weeks now. And she's just so overwhelmed with what a great guy I am and just what I can provide to her life. And just, you know, I mean, again, who wouldn't want to live with me? I know you're all at home nodding your heads up and down going, I would want to live with you. Exactly. So anyways, after 2 weeks of, I guess you can call it dating. I mean, a lot of it has just been, you know, going to her house and getting as much sex as possible. Because, I mean, let's be realistic. That's what guys want. I mean, right, guys? Yeah, I know. Anyway, I give her, you know, what she wants and she gives me what I want, which is a nice house to live in. I am, you know, still jobless. I mean, I do the little video things here and there. She has a very good job. She works about 60 hours a week. And, you know, I commend her for that because I'm not the type of person who could work 60 hours. And, you know, when she comes home, she cooks for me. She cleans for me. I mean, she does all the other things. It's like living with your mother if your mother was your own age. And if you're banging your mother, don't think about that too much, people. That's really sick to be thinking about banging your mother. Anyway, it's really good. And, you know, she's like, you know, good with handy tasks around the house. Because in all honesty, I like to sit at home and play video games all day and, you know, just, you know, do stuff like look up porn on the internet. And, you know, I mean, I gotta do something when she's at work. What am I gonna do? Like, you know, chores and stuff? No. I don't want to do that. Why should I do something that I don't want to do? Now, you know, things are going great over these past 2 weeks, and, you know, she's a really great girl and all, but she's constantly nagging me to like, just do random tasks. Like, the other day, it was, like, pouring rain out. She's driving home from work, and she gets a flat tire, and she's calling me. She's like, you know, Archfiend, can you, you know, meet me on the highway and help change the flat tire? It's, like, you know, real rainy out, and there's traffic, and it's kind of scary. It's getting dark, and I'm like, no, I'm at, like, you know, level 10 here. I'm about to finish the game, and on top of that, you're already out in the rain and wet. Why do I have to go out in the rain and get wet too? Why do I have to go out in the rain and get wet too? And on top of that, I don't have the foggiest idea how to change a tire. I'm a guy that stays at home all day. What guy in my position would know how to do that? So anyway, she ended up changing the tire by herself, and I was impressed that she knew how to do that because, I mean, let's be realistic. Females as mechanics, I mean, it's not exactly their forte, but she stunned me. She stunned me. And again, I know this sounds very overly chauvinistic, but please finish the video here because I have a lot to say on this, and I know you guys want to hear about this because I reach out to you fans. I give you true life experiences, and you can help learn and better your life because I want you guys to be like me. I want you to be in a relationship where you're getting 20-second sex sessions numerous times a day. And if you're lucky, you can hold out for 30 seconds. I mean, some people might be better at sex than me. I doubt it, but some people might be able to hold out for 30 seconds, which more the power to you. And you can have someone that works for you, that provides for you, that cooks for you, that does every single task you need. And I mean, to show you what a great girl this is, just the other day, I mean, I took a dump in the middle of the night. It was just, you know, one of those midnight ravage dumps. And I don't even want to get into details, but I clogged the shit out of the toilet. And the next morning, you know, she's bitching at me because she's got to get ready for work at the crack of dawn. The toilet's clogged. And she's like, you know, can you plunge it? I'm like, no. Oh, my God. I'm trying to catch up on my 10-hour sleep session here. And you're waking me up to plunge the toilet. I don't have to go to the bathroom. You have to go to the bathroom. So that's your problem. So she plunged the shit out of the toilet for me. I mean, my God, is there a greater girl than that out there? I don't think so. So I'm fortunate to have a girl like this. And, you know, you too. If you play your cards right, if you do things that women love, like one of the biggest things that, oh, this will melt any woman's heart, sing to them. I mean, not all of you have a great voice like mine and just the capability of bringing beautiful songs just to absolute life and bring them to utter perfection. My God, I sing to my girl all the time, and she loves it. I wouldn't lie about something like that. She comments about my singing all the time. I sing nothing but the best songs out there. So, just to kind of wrap things up here, you know, it's great to be in a relationship, and I like bragging about being in a relationship, too, and the fact that I'm having sex, and like I said, no, it's not a guy. I can confirm she doesn't have a penis. You know, I mean, the sex sessions are quick, but I saw that she doesn't have a penis. So it's great. And what can I say? I mean, I know a lot of you people out there are jealous that you wish you could live a life like mine, have such a great household to live in, but you can't because you all can't be me because I'm the man. And as we know, the man wears the pants in the relationship. oh.
What are you doing?
What are you doing home already?
Did you find a job today yet?
Yeah.
Are you even looking for a job?
No. Oh, no. I was making
that. What is this? Video. What are you doing?
No,
here?
No. I'm making a video. Wait. Hold up, baby. Calm down. I'm making a video. I was telling people how to get jobs and, you know, how to do a job.
You were telling people how to get a job?
Yeah, you haven't even had
a job interview in years.
I applied last week at the gym. You remember, right?
Oh, really?
I applied to be the towel boy in the girls' locker room.
You just want to stare at naked women all day. How am I supposed to feel about that?
I actually do want to stare at naked women all day. And that
you know
be
what?
Oh, my God. What the hell was that? Did you just throw a blue angry bird at me? You're lucky you threw like a girl because that could have hit me in the
face. I throw like a girl?
All right, well, a woman.
Excuse me?
Is that better?
At least I don't sit on my ass all day and just do nothing.
Well, I play video games. I finished like 3 video games since I've known you. That's a pretty good thing to do in 2 weeks, don't you think?
Oh, and now I bet you want me to cook and clean for you?
Yeah.
After
you?
I work 12-hour days on my feet all day long?
What is for dinner today?
You know what? Just... I can't even. Oh, you're just such an ass.
You're overreacting, and this is what happens. And I'm gonna show you guys how to calm things down. Cause baby, you need to calm down. Come here, baby. I'll show you. All right, guys. What? I want your loving and I want your revenge, baby. We could write a bad romance.
That song sucks, and you have a terrible voice.
What are you talking about? That's Lady Gaga.
I told you I hate your singing. And she's the worst performer in existence.
Well, that's not nice. Do you have to be so mean?
Well, I'm mean because you're such a lazy bum. I'm trying to get you to do something with your life. All you do is sit around all day, sleeping, playing video games, doing whatever the fuck YouTube is.
Videos, yeah. It's...
Well. You know what? I don't think I can take this anymore. I want you and your things to get out of my house right now. You know what? Stop eating all my Thin Mints!
True story.